starting. Okay, so now mute the microphone first. Exercise 2.2. Good morning. Write the successors for each of the following. Now there are two terms. One is successor. Successor means next. And for successor, what we do? We add one to the given number. And there is one concept, predecessor. You have studied in 6th standard. Predecessor means before. For predecessor, we subtract one. For successor, we add one. For predecessor, we subtract one. Okay. Now, before we start this, yes, my dear. Below. See, now you have to remember the table, addition table. Write on this. Addition and subtraction table of integer. Addition and subtraction table of integers. We will solve the problem afterwards. But before that, write down addition and subtraction table of integers. Now, what is that table? See, sign, we write sign, then sign. Sign, then we write result. Sign, result. Sign, don't write result, you write conclusion. Sign and conclusion. Okay? So first we have, first number is plus sign. No, it is clear. First number it is plus sign, second number plus sign. Whenever you have plus sign, you have to add the number. Add the numbers and take the common sign plus. Add the number, take the common sign plus. So whenever it is plus, both the number has plus sign, you have to add the number and take the common sign, plus, common sign will be plus. Then whenever we have first number is plus, second number is minus. Now both the numbers, they have opposite sign. In that case, we subtract smaller number from bigger number. Sign then plus, take the common sign plus. Plus and minus, opposite sign, subtract smaller number from bigger number. Table it is plus. Sign and conclusion. Conclusion. Plus and minus, subtract smaller number from bigger number. And take the sign of bigger number. Okay? Sign and conclusion. Plus, add the number and take the common sign plus. Plus minus, subtract smaller number from bigger number and take the sign of bigger number. Then this is the same case. If first number has plus sign, minus sign. Third case, minus sign and plus sign. Then also, in both this case, whether it is plus minus or minus plus, in both the case, you have to subtract. smaller number from bigger number and take the sign of bigger number. Then below this table, you will write one more, that is minus minus. I do not have space. So, yes, my dear. Huh, minus and plus minus and minus plus, in both the case, you have to subtract smaller number from bigger number and take the sign of bigger number. Now next case is, yes, another side, yes. Now next case, below this you will write minus minus. Now both the number have minus sign. Whenever you have minus minus, again you will add the numbers. Add both the numbers, add both the numbers, add both the numbers, and take the common sign minus, and take the common sign minus, add both the numbers and take the common sign minus. Okay, so this is the addition and subtraction rule of integer. No, my dear. Continuation. You will write below this. Minus, minus. So, whether you have plus, 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 same sign, or minus, minus, we say they are same sign. Plus, plus, or minus, minus, they have same sign. Whenever they have same sign, you have to add the number. Add the numbers, and take the common sign. Take the common sign means plus plus common sign will be plus, minus minus common sign will be minus. So whenever it is plus plus or minus minus, we say same sign. We say they are same sign. Whenever they have same sign, you have to add the number. Then whenever we have plus minus or minus plus, write down this also. We say they are opposite sign. They are opposite sign. And whenever they have opposite sign, we subtract smaller from bigger and take the sign of bigger. And take sign of bigger. Take the sign of bigger number, that's all. So we say plus plus, sign of common sign minus. After this table will be over, and below that you have to write down separately. Plus plus, minus minus, same sign. Plus plus, same sign. Add the number, take the common sign. Minus plus, plus minus, opposite sign. No, I am explaining. To solve the exercise, we need to understand this first. Addition and subtraction of integer, right here. Without having understanding of this, you cannot solve the problem. You can see the video, no? Chalo. Plus plus, minus minus, same sign. Plus plus, minus minus, we say they are same sign. Same sign, what you will do? Add the number, take the common sign. Common sign plus plus, common sign plus. Everything is clear. Minus minus, same sign. Add the number, take the common sign minus. Plus, minus, minus, plus, we say they are opposite sign. And whenever you have opposite sign, you have to subtract smaller number from bigger number and take the sign of bigger number. Yes, let us see. Bigger number, we will see, no, my dear. Whichever number is bigger, that sign I will change. Let me explain this with the help of example. Let me explain this with the help of example. So you have to see whether they have same sign or opposite sign. Okay? Same sign or opposite sign. हाँ example also you have to write. No mind. Write down example. Example. Let us take 5 + 4. Next page. Next page. Let us take 5 + 4. Now what is sign of 5? No sign means plus sign. No. Plus 5. And what is sign of 4? Plus 4. So now you can see 5 and 4, they have same sign, plus plus. So whenever they have same sign plus plus, we add the number. Add the number and take the common sign. So 5 plus 4 is 9. The common sign plus plus is plus. Plus 9. Plus 9, we write 9 only. Plus 9, we write 9 only. Okay? Let us take another one. 5 minus 4. Now what is sign of 5? No sign means plus sign. Okay? No sign means plus sign. What is sign of 5? Plus 5. And sign of 4? Minus 4. So 5 is having plus sign, 4 is having minus sign. So plus and minus, opposite sign. Plus and minus, opposite sign. Whenever you have opposite sign, what you will do? You have to subtract the number. So you have to subtract smaller number from bigger number. Bigger number is 5. 5 minus 4 is 1. Which number? 5 is bigger number. So 5 is bigger. 5 is bigger. Plus 1. Plus 1 is same way as 1. Opposite sign. Whenever there is opposite sign, you have to subtract smaller from bigger and take the sign of bigger. Opposite sign, subtract smaller from bigger and take the sign of bigger. Let us see. Minus 2 plus 5. Now, example. Now, what is sign of 2? Minus. Sign of 5 plus. Minus and plus opposite sign. Whenever you have opposite sign, what you will do? You will subtract smaller number from bigger number. So, bigger number is 5. 5 minus 2 is 3. Which number is bigger? 5. What is the sign of 5? Plus. So, I will write plus 3. Plus 3 is same as 3. Okay? Let us take one more example. Minus 2. Let us take 2 minus 5. Now 2 minus 5. What is sign of 2? What is sign of 2? Plus. Plus 2. Plus 2 and minus 5. Now opposite sign. No. Plus and minus opposite sign. You have to subtract smaller number from bigger. 2 is smaller. 5 is bigger. 5 minus 2 is 3. Which number is bigger? 5. Which number is bigger? 5. What is sign of that? Minus. So answer is minus 3. Answer is minus 3. Let me take one more example. Minus 3 will remain minus 3. Only for plus number we don't show the sign. Negative number. Yes. So minus 3 is minus 3. Let us take one more example. Thing will be clear. Let us take minus 2 minus 5. Now you tell me, what is sign of 2? Minus. Sign of 5, minus. Minus minus means same sign. Minus minus means same sign. Minus minus same sign. So whenever you have same sign, you have to add the number. You have to add the number. 5 plus 2 is 7. Minus minus same sign. You have to add the number. 5 plus 2 is 7. What is the common sign? Minus minus. Minus. Answer is minus 7. Okay? One more thing is there. Whenever two signs are together. Write down. Yes, my dear. Whenever two signs are together, we multiply. Whenever two signs are together, we multiply. So that is, if we are having two sign, plus into plus, plus into plus will be plus, plus into minus will be minus, minus into plus will be minus, and minus into minus will be plus. Whenever we have two signs together, we multiply. We multiply the sign. We multiply sign. Is equal to -3. Whenever two signs are together, we have to multiply. Whenever two signs are together, we have to multiply the sign. And while multiplying the sign, you have to take care. Multiplication of plus sign will be plus, plus with minus will be minus, minus with plus will be minus, minus with minus will be plus. Okay? So let us take one more example based on this and then we will solve. Let us take one example. -4 -6. How you will solve this? So this is -4. Okay. Now this minus and minus sign are together, no? Minus and minus are together. So what is minus into minus? Plus. So whenever two sign are together, minus minus, I can write plus. So plus 6. Now 4 is having minus sign, 6 is having plus sign. So plus and minus, opposite sign. Whenever you have opposite sign, you have to subtract. Take the sign of bigger number. 6 minus 4 is 2. Which number is bigger? 6. What is sign of that? Plus. So plus 2. Plus 2, we write only 2. Okay? Let us take one more example. Thing will be clear. -4 -4 + -6. Again, two signs are multiplied together. Plus and minus. Are you getting? So this will be -4. What is plus into minus? Arey my dear, plus minus. Minus. So plus into minus minus. Plus. Yes. So plus into minus minus. So now -4 and -6. Example you have to write. -4 and -6. 4 is having. Not 10 will be the answer, my dear. 4 is having minus sign. How minus minus? My dear, you have to add. I am talking about multiply the sign. Is there is any multiplication? No. My dear, don't say minus minus plus. Say minus minus add. Minus minus add, take the common sign. Minus minus add, take the common sign. In addition. So minus minus, we add the number. 6 plus 4 is 10. Common sign is minus minus, common sign is minus. Minus minus, add the number, take the common sign. Because they are different exercise, no? They are different example. So let us solve our exercise. Find the successor. Find the successor of -101. Find the successor of -101. How will find the successor? To -101, we add 1. Now see this. Now this number is having minus sign. This number is having minus sign. This number is having plus sign. Minus and plus, opposite sign. Whenever you have whenever you have opposite sign, you have to subtract. Exercise. Minus and plus, opposite sign. Exercise 2.1. Exercise 2.2. First question. So, minus and plus opposite sign, you have to subtract. 101 minus 100 is 100. Which number is bigger? 101. What is sign of that minus? So, answer is minus 100. Now, B is 999. Yes? Because we want to find successor, my dear. We you want to find successor of minus 101. To find successor, we add 1 to the given number. Okay. So to find successor of, so B, C, let me write C, minus 432, add 1, D, 2.2, minus 270, minus 270, then E, it is 357. So all are homework. You have to add 1, add 1, add 1, you will get the successor. Add 1, add 1, add 1, you will get the successor. Okay? So all are homework. Then write the additive inverse of the following. Write the additive inverse of the following. So write down. Answer of B will be 1000. Yes. Answer of B will be 1000. Add 1 because you want to find successor, my dear. To find successor, we add 1. Right. Now second. So write down. Second, write down before we start second, you have to write down this. If A is an integer, then its additive inverse, additive inverse of A is minus A. You have to change the sign. So if it is plus A or A, then its additive inverse will be minus A. If it is minus A, then its additive inverse will be plus A or A. Okay? So additive inverse of A is minus A. Opposite in sign. Change the sign. So change the sign of the number. For additive inverse. You change the sign. If it is plus, it will become minus. If it is minus, it will become plus. When you will change the sign of the number, you will get additive inverse. Now second question, write additive inverse. Write the additive inverse of the following. First it is plus 32. It is 32. So additive inverse will be minus 32. Okay, I am writing the answers. Then it is minus 8. Okay, verify that sum of integer and its additive inverse is 0. So let us add these two. Minus 32. My dear, question number E was 357. Topic, question number 2. Write additive inverse of the following. 357, my dear. 357. Okay. So additive inverse of 32 is minus 32. Now you check whether they are 0 or not 0. Let us check. 32 plus minus 32. Let us check whether what is their total. What is their sum? What is dear sum? Let us see. It is clear, right? So whenever it is clear, my dear. So let us see. Now two signs are together. My dear, two signs are together, plus and minus. Plus and minus are together. So you have to multiply. So that will become 32 plus into minus minus 32. 32. Sum. S-U-M, sum. Sum means total. Sum means total. So 32 and minus 32, when we add plus into minus minus, 32 minus 32 will be 0. So when you add any integer to additive inverse, you will get 0. So you will write the formula integer plus additive inverse. Integer plus additive inverse will give you 0. Any integer, when you will add to its additive inverse, you will get 0. Any integer, when you will add additive inverse, you will get the answer 0. Every sum. Yes, you write down. Integer plus additive inverse will give you 0. Integer plus additive inverse will give you 0. So whenever you add any integer to its additive inverse, you will get 0. Then next is minus 8. Additive inverse is plus 8. Additive inverse is plus 8, or you can write 8. Plus 8 or 8. Let us check whether their sum is 0. So we find sum of minus 8 plus 8. Minus 8 and plus 8. Now this is minus sign, this is plus sign, opposite sign. Whenever you have opposite sign, what you will do? You will subtract. 8 minus 8 is 0. So answer is 0. And 0 has no sign. Plus sign or minus sign we don't write. Only we write 0, simply 0. Then see, additive inverse of 20. So additive inverse is minus 20. Is minus 20. Let us take whether the sum is 0. So sum is 20 plus minus 20. I have told you, whenever two signs are together, you have to multiply the sign, plus into minus minus. So 20 minus 20, answer will be 0. Integer plus additive inverse, will give you 0. So total of integer and additive inverse will give you 0. So whenever any integer is added to its additive inverse, the answer is 0. Integer plus additive inverse of that integer will be 0. Integer plus additive inverse will give you 0. Integer plus additive inverse of that integer will give you 0. Now D is minus 601. So further part will be homework. Additive inverse 601. Then E minus 100. Additive inverse will be plus 100. You have to write down the additive inverse. Okay. Now next is add the following. First it is 76 and minus 49, comma minus 49. You have to add them. Add them means I will write plus sign between them. So 76 plus minus 49. And I have told you, whenever two signs are together, plus and minus, you have to multiply the two signs. What is plus into minus? Minus. So that will be 76. Plus into minus, minus. Minus 49. Now what is sign of 76 plus? What is sign of 49 minus? They have opposite sign. So you have to subtract. This is plus, this is minus. So opposite sign, no, my dear. Opposite sign, you have to subtract smaller number from bigger and take the sign of bigger number. So 76 minus 49, 16 minus 9 is 7. 6 minus 4 is 2. Which number is bigger? 76. What is sign of that? Plus. So plus 27, we write 27. So answer is 27. Plus 27, we write 27. Plus 27, we write 27. Ah, yes. Whenever two signs are together, you have to multiply the sign. Plus into plus plus, plus into minus minus, minus into plus, minus minus into minus plus. But whenever there is no multiplication sign, whenever we have same sign, we have to add the integers and take the common sign. Next it is minus 254 and 138. Minus 254 and minus 138. We have to add them. So we write minus 254, add means plus, minus 138. Now can you see two signs together? Yes. These two signs are together. No, my dear. Don't worry about that. First, you simplify this. These two signs are together. Whenever two signs are together, you have to multiply the sign. So this will be minus 254. Then what is multiplication of plus sign and minus sign? Plus and minus is minus. Minus 138. I have multiplied two signs together. Plus and minus is minus. Last one, plus 27 is same as 27. Now, whether they have same sign or opposite sign, minus 254. Okay. We want to add minus 254 and minus. There only you should ask for my dear. Plus into minus minus. Now 76 has plus sign, 49 has minus sign. They have opposite sign. Plus minus opposite. Whenever they have opposite sign, we have to subtract smaller number from bigger number and take the sign of bigger number. 76 minus 49 is 27. Which number is bigger? 76. Sign of that plus. So plus 27. Plus 27, we write 27. Now the same thing. Minus 254 and minus 138. You want to add. So we write plus sign between them. Now plus and minus sign are together. So first you have to multiply. Plus into minus, minus. Now 254 they have minus sign. 138 they have minus sign. So they have same sign. They have same sign. So whenever they have same sign, we add the number. We add the number and take the common sign. So 8 plus 4 is 12. 3 plus 5, 8 plus 1, 9. 2 plus 1 is 3. And what is the common sign of minus, minus? Common sign will be minus. So answer is minus 390. Answer is minus 390. C part. Minus 95 and 35. Minus 95 and 35. This I am giving homework. Minus 95 and 35 homework. Minus 95 and 35 homework. Now minus 6. You have to write down add there, no? Minus 95 plus 35. You check whether they have same sign or opposite sign. If they have same sign, you have to add the number, take the common sign. If they have opposite sign, you have to subtract smaller number from bigger number and take the sign of bigger number. That's all. D is minus 64, then 100. Now there are three numbers, and minus 36. Let us add them. Let us see. Minus 64 plus 100, because we want to add, so I will write plus sign. Then plus minus 36. Okay, let us simplify each one of them. Now what is this number 64 minus sign? 100 plus sign. So minus and plus, they have opposite sign. Whenever you have opposite sign, you have to subtract smaller number from bigger and take the sign of bigger number. Okay? So 100 minus 64 is 36. Which number is bigger? 100. Sign of that plus 36. Then this part I will write. This part I will write. First I will simplify these two. That is plus 36. Now this is plus minus 36. Plus minus 36. Okay? Let us see. This is 36. Now these two signs are multiplied together. So whenever two signs are multiplied, you have to multiply the sign. Okay? What is sign of? What is multiplication sign of plus and minus? Plus and minus is minus. So 36 minus 36. 36 it has plus sign. 36 it has minus sign. So they have opposite sign. So whenever they have opposite sign, you have to subtract. 36 minus 36 0. The answer is 0. The answer is 0. Okay? The answer is 0. Because plus minus, so plus into minus will be minus. Plus into minus will be minus. So this you have to remember. So plus into minus, I have written minus. Next it is minus 20. Let me list all the problems and then we will decide which one we should do. Let me do one more problem. Minus 20, E1. Minus 20, minus 45 and minus 35. Three negative integers we have to add. Add, so we write minus 20 plus minus 45 plus minus 35, because we want to add three integers. Since the question was add, I have written plus plus. Now let us simplify these two first. Now can you see two signs together, this sign and this sign, they are together. So I have to multiply these two signs. So this I will write minus 20 plus into minus, minus. Minus 45. Then can you see these two signs? Plus into minus, plus sign into minus sign, minus 35. Now let us solve these two first. Minus sign, so they have same sign. Minus sign, they are same sign. Are you getting? Minus sign, same sign. So whenever you have same sign, what you will do? You will add the number and take the common sign. So 20 plus 45 is 65. And what is the common sign? Minus minus common sign is minus. Then this number is minus 35. Again, you have to minus sign. So same sign or opposite sign? Same sign. So again, you have to add the number and take the common sign. 65 plus 35 is 100. And what is the common sign? Minus minus common sign, minus. Answer is minus 100. Yes, now we stop here. Yes, now we stop here. Bye. Bye everybody, bye.
Bye.